Imagine breaking up and then screaming this the next day. Was it ever really love? If the night that we broke up, both went out to go hook up with the one we told each other not to worry about. Was it really?